The mystery of the atom and rejected the Sermon on the Mount.